Alright, I'll make a video, show you how to change the side engine mount here, the torque strut mount. This is 17mm, I just used a 17mm wrench to unloosen this, turn this, to get this one out. These is a 14, this is a 14, this is a 10, and this one's a 17, and another 17 here in the back. So I'm gonna take out this bolt and this bolt and the 10 on this. I'm gonna take out the two 14s and the 10 and a 17, and I'm gonna catch back the video. Alright, so I took out the 10mm that was here. This is a ground. This is a ground right here. It's a 10mm ground. This is 14 and another 14 I took out. These are the 14s. And this is the 10 that I took out. So now I'm going to unscrew the 17 and then the bracket will come out. So this is the 17mm bolt that goes in the front here. Take this out. So this is the bracket, comes right out. This is the bracket that connects the mount to the engine. So there's another bracket right here to get to the side of the engine. This is the new mount. This is the old one. This one is shot. So what I did was I used a 17mm impact socket with breaker bar and hardened extension to break the nuts loose. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna break the nuts loose and then I'm gonna catch back the video. So right now I got both of the bolts out. This is one of the bottom bolts. And the other one is back there. So now we can just lift the engine mount out, match them up, this arrow is facing this way, so this mount sits this way. So what I'm going to do is get a cloth and clean it. Line up the holes for the mount. We'll put these bolts back in. So right now the mount's in. I already tightened down the two bottom bolts. These are 47 foot-pounds of torque each. Now I'm going to install back the bracket that goes over the mount. Sits like this over the mount. Goes into the top and then onto the bracket. So right now we'll put the 17mm bolt back here. The two 14s and the ground, the 10, which are these. These are the two top ones, 10mm ground, and then the 17 that goes in the front of the mount. Then I'm gonna catch back the video. Okay, so I put in the 10mm here, tighten that down, 14mm, tighten that down. These are 40 foot pounds. And I think this one is, the front one is 47. So I just finished tightening it down. goes in. 1, 2, 3, 4. One bolt, two bolts on the bottom. Everything is in correctly. And just put the power steering reservoir back in the groove, and that's it. There you go. You just change out your torque strut mount on the side. This is before, and this is after. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Or share. This is the type that's running after change the alternator, serpentine belt, engine mount, change out the battery. It's running smooth, it sounds real good.